doing a practice round because it's not that hard, not that easy. There you go. You need to stretch a little bit. First you use the fingers and then the tweezers.
The way we play this game, we have to actually make a burger. We start the conveyor belt and then you have to create a burger from these cards. You pick out a card and you make a burger. And
the
person who makes more burgers before the belt stops wins. All right, let's start.
Oh my God.
The belt started. Evan picked this card.
Oh, I forgot. I used my hands.
Oh.
Oopsie.
Okay, Abby's card is kind of difficult. Evan's is a little bit easier. Okay, Evan, gotta start.
Start.
The person who makes more burgers wins.
It's running.
Yeah, you use your tweezers.
I'm trying to.
That's the hardest part.
I need to use my hands and the tweezers.
Lettuce. Which one did he? Oh my gosh, you got the. Oh, you got it opposite.
That's easier.
It's gonna fall off. I'm trying
No, I need it to be farther back though.
It has to be farther back.
Hey, that's not part of the roof.
Well, I need to be farther back.
Yeah?
Oh my gosh, a cheese.
Let's try it.
All right, let's keep doing it. Let's keep doing it.
This is hard. Come on, come on.
All right, Evan, you're taking forever.
I know, because it's so hard.
I know, it's so hard. How did you? All right, so lettuce.
I did double patty.
Come on.
This looks like it's not that easy.
I should have picked an easier game. Oh my gosh.
Make it again. You still, the conveyor belt is still going. So
while it's going, you can still make it. No one's gonna win this to get the surprise. No one's gonna win this.
No, I won!
I'm putting it on.
I wanna do it with hands because it's harder.
The hands is more harder?
No, the hands is more easier.
Oh, okay, that's fine. If you guys need to use hands, you can use hands.
Oh my gosh. I can't. Alright, I'm using hands.
Almost, Abby. You're almost there. I think someone's gonna have one burger ready.
Whoopsie. No, didn't work.
Let's start it all over. Evan's burger almost done.
Why?
Almost done.
I don't.
There's lots of hands.
I think I'm doing this.
So if the conveyor belt stops and no one has made a burger, no one wins. Come on, somebody has to make a burger.
Like that.
Evan got a half burger.
Evan got a half burger. Wait, I have to fix that.
Oh, there is a burger.
But
it doesn't fall apart.
But mine?
All right. Whoa, we got one burger!
Do I have to do this one again?
No, you do a new one.
Oh, finally!
Oh, nice. This is easy. Good. Let's see. Abby's gonna win, Evan. All right. Make sure your burger doesn't fall, so maybe you can win too. There you go. That's good. A little cheating, but that's okay.
We can't. Wait.
There you go. You modify the game, right? A little bit.
Yeah.
So it's
fair.
There you go.
Evan got one too. Okay. Next one. Abby got the second one. The person who gets more burgers wins.
Oh, I got Abby's!
Nice, that's an easy one. Oh no, Abby fell apart. Evan, you still have a chance.
Stop doing it!
Keep making it. Alright, there is a second burger coming. It looks pretty good.
Evan! Did you stop that?
No, it stopped on its own. So we got one burger for Abby, one burger for Evan.
Wow. Well, that was hard.
That was really hard.
Let's try that again. Second round.
All right.
Second round. We are gonna do that again.
Oh no.
This is actually
fun. There's the second burger coming. Second burger coming.
Oh no.
Not again.
Yeah, I see. I think you have to put that plate a little bit higher.
Mine is stuck.
Keep doing.
Mine is getting stuck.
I'm going fast, but.
This looks like very easy game.
Nope.
Super duper easy?
Nope.
Easy peasy, Evan?
Nope. Hard, just to tell you.
That was kind of a little cheesy.
Hey!
I know. Alright, this was really hard. At least, you know, Abby got a burger and Evan got a burger. Guess what? You both won!
We're still going, just to tell you.
Alright, let's see. Somebody can make the second burger. Who can make the second burger? Two winners, and the winner number one gets Lifesaver gummies. There you go. And the winner number two
gets
Skittles and a Sour Patch. You want to try it?
Do we have to eat these two?
You don't have to.
I will.
There you go.
I'm a good
deer.
The winner number one gets a Sour Patch.
Thank you. I get a watermelon.
Ooh, very good.
Right now.
All right. 1, 2, 3, go.
We're gonna eat Sour Patch. And we're gonna share these just in case for backup.
Okay.
He has Skittles. And we're gonna eat it in 3. Oh, you're gonna eat it? 2, 1.
Not that sour.
Not that sour?
What? It's called Sour Patch Kids, and it's a watermelon.
There you go. What do you think, Evan? Good? Mm-hmm. And what do you think about the game?
Good.
The game? Good?
Good.
All right.
Thanks for watching. Watch our videos all day long.